Hi, I am Kevin from Karana Institute of Technology, URK 20CS3005. In this video, we are going to see about problem analysis and project planning through study of the problem, identify project scope, objective and infrastructure. Overview of the program is Amazon Inc. is an American multinational technology company which focuses on e-commerce, cloud computing, digital streaming and artificial intelligence. It is the one of the big five companies in US information technology industry, along with the Google, Apple, Microsoft and Facebook. The company has been refunded to as one of the influenced economic and cultural forces in the world, as well as world's most valuable brand. Amazon.com has seven categories in the application, namely pantry, mobile, fashion, essential electronics, home and appliances. The ultimate aim of the project is to add a new category for foods delivery and eight categories for food deliver. This done by the make customer seamlessly enjoy an additional service of Amazon. The benefits is the customer can enjoy multiple service from Amazon, and the company can increase its business by the new features, and they can also cross sell products. Let's come into the Word document. To develop a new category for food delivery of Amazon.com, we want to develop a food delivery scheme in Amazon. To develop the company, purpose of the project is to develop the company service line and serve a large customer base and also an earn profit. To develop a food delivery category on Amazon.com, project description. Amazon.com has seven categories, namely pantry, mobile shop. I tell it no. The ultimate aim of the project to new categories for food delivery has eight category. This is done now customers seamlessly enjoy the additional service by Amazon. Problem constraint. The constraint to develop a category quickly, very quickly in low budget, but they tried in Mumbai. But it is failure due to the less workers. Next slide. Identify the software project has been developed after identifying the right programming language and tools that are budget friendly and easier to learn use, so that time can be saved. Okay. Business case. Amazon.com 7 category brand. Same only. The history. Amazon.com is a business that cloud computing company. It will be saving data into the cloud, and it is based on that customer recommendations. It was founded in July. That's all the basic things. Bookstores. Limitation: availability of resource and knowledge in technology approach. To identify and learn the right technology to develop the features. Benefits of the customers can be enjoyed multiple services from Amazon. The company can increase a business by these new features, and they can also cross sell the products. Conclusion: creation of the additional features will increases the business for Amazon, and the company can also sell into product. Okay, thank you.